Okay, we've got some compounds, and we need to figure out what their empirical formulas are, or the molecular formula. And I think...